right, so one of the first things we're going to do is pour a little red wine into our saucepan, because we like to drink wine. No, honestly, we're going to reduce this down. So we're putting a little bit, about a half the bottle here. Then we're going to do a nice squirt of balsamic vinegar, say about a quarter cup. What we want to start doing is bring this to a little bit of a boil. Once we see a boil, we're going to turn it down and let it reduce. And in a few minutes, we'll have a beautiful red wine reduction. So right here, I've got a little bit of paprika, a little black pepper, and then maybe a half teaspoon of sea salt. Just going to wet that down with some olive oil. What that's going to do is really help to marinate our tempeh and coat it with some really nice seasoning. Because if you give your food lots of love, it's going to be good to you. The black Tuscan kale is really wonderful. We got it at our local farmer's market here. So we've got our pan, and we're heating up a nice hot pan. We've got about a tablespoon of olive oil. Add some garlic and onions, a little bit of a mixture. We've got red Spanish onion and garlic. We're going to add our kale right into the pan on top of the onion. So now I'm simply just moving it around in the pan. We want to keep the garlic and onion moving so that it doesn't burn. We're going to do this for about a minute or so. Keep it moving, keep it moving. This is not something that needs to be cooked through or, you know, recooked. It already is what it is. So we're just going to add a little flavor and smoke to it by searing it. There we go, mushrooms going. We've got our little tempeh steaks here. And there you have it, seared tempeh on black kale with mushrooms and red wine.